Commuters can clog escalators at BART stations, but in London, they've got an idea to clear out the crowds.
Now, we're talking to Bay Area commuters about what they think of this idea.
KPIX 5 reporter Mike Sugerman live at the Embarcadero BART station with this experiment. Mike?
Well, they call them a moving stairwell, but is it best to move on it? I don't know. Let's find out. There's gridlock in the Bay Area. You never hear about it on the traffic reports. If you did...
There's a big backup on the Powell Street escalator. The right side all jammed up. People on the left seem to be moving well, but it's backed up to the Muni platform.
And here's the reason why. So standard escalator etiquette is that when you get on, you stand on the right, and you walk on the left. That's just the way it's been since escalators were invented, whenever they were, I don't know.
And the year was 1889.
Dude, I walk up the left. I'm in a rush all the time.
But maybe it's not the best way for everyone to escalate.
You're supposed to walk, you're supposed to stand on the right and walk on the left.
Well, you know that's not the most efficient way of getting down to where you need to be, right?
That's what a new study by the London Underground found, and BART is very interested in it.
If everybody stands, that's the most efficient way to move the maximum number of people down where the trains are.
BART's Taylor Huckabee says the experiment at Hobart Station in London found that only about 30% of people walk, but 50% of the escalator is reserved for them. The math doesn't work out.
So you've got 30% of one half of the escalator that's empty space, and then you've got people that are backing up in a bottleneck waiting at the escalator end to get onto the escalators.
In fact, some at BART have already suggested it, and the engineers think it's a good idea.
And whenever you've got some people walking and some people standing, is that wear on the mechanical parts of the escalator are happening unevenly, because you've got movement on one side, people standing still on the other, and it causes the escalators to break down, and everybody knows.
Really? On BART? Yeah, it happens. BART is not ready to make such a rule yet, though, for a variety of reasons.
Oh, how would you make people just stand there? How would you police that?
It would be hard. In policing such a policy, tempers would certainly escalate. Well, as a matter of fact, in London, when they did this, people were complaining in the beginning, and then towards the end, they were all working with each other, policing themselves. And Alan, Veronica, it turns out 30% more people got up those escalator stairs when they did this experiment.
Hmm. All right. You know what? Use the regular stairs. They didn't seem to be crowded. You have to move on the regular stairs.
Exactly.
Now, you're probably right. Get a little more exercise,
too. I'm just saying.
Thanks, Mike. All right.